spending my entire academic career at Gallaudet University has really led to the internship here at Booz Allen Hamilton, and now I'm currently a full-time employee. I really pay my thanks to Gallaudet University, the Career Center, the Department of Business, and my fellow students and staff. Thank you so much, and truly this is a success story for me.
So Thomas came in as an intern with Booz Allen last summer with a CIS degree in Gallaudet, and we subsequently gave him an offer at Booz Allen. So when he started as a permanent employee, we actually looked at his foundational skills and tried to align him to initiatives within the firm that would support his skills and help him grow and branch out a little bit more. So his focus is in the area of graphics. And so we exposed him to a variety of clients that focus on developing graphics for various events or initiatives within the client organization.
Booz Allen has provided me with a variety of different opportunities for my future. We have training courses, external training courses, as well as internal. And the projects that I've been partaking in have really been challenging. And it really makes me think and enhance my analyzation skills. And also being exposed to a variety of different meetings, such as, what's going on within the firm or what's going on outside in the real world, which could be applicant to our jobs here at Booz Allen.
One of the interesting things that I have found coming to Booz Allen Hamilton is a quote by our CEO, Dr. Ralph Schrader. And he has said, there's no right way to do the wrong thing. And I think that really punctuates who Booz Allen Hamilton is and that we live our core values. And it's within those core values you really have an understanding and can hold an organization accountable. And that's where you should make your decision as to whether you want to come to Booz Allen Hamilton or not.
You know, Booz Allen's been in business for a long time, and I think they have developed training and developed programs and understand the level of experience anyone in the first year will have, and those expectations pretty much align across the board to whatever skills you bring in or whatever special needs you may have. And so it's about grooming an individual rather than focusing in on one challenge or another.
I've definitely learned a lot of new tools coming over to Booz Allen Hamilton. Learning about C programming at Gallaudet and basic database, and bringing that over to Booz Allen, I've learned about the visual basic applications, which helps to develop database codes. C programming is a fairly simple tool, but bringing that over here, I've incorporated Java and JavaScript.
As the director of diversity, it helps me to then understand, as an organization, what do we need to do to stay on the cutting edge? How do we continue to be able to accommodate for everyone to be productive? So ultimately, building an inclusive environment is about having an organization that provides an opportunity for you to grow your career. There's actually two websites that you could go to find out more information. One is our corporate website, which is boozallen.com, and the other is boozallen.com/careers. And you'll find information on both sites. Of course, the second is our career site, and you'll probably find a little bit more robust information, but I would suggest anyone who's interested in working for Booz Allen Hamilton visits both, because the corporate website also gives you an overview of our diversity and inclusion strategy, our activities, and it tells more about who we are really as an organization.